the first time. Horse archery is OP. Chat is dumb. Level it up. Well, let me learn how to do it first. One guy said that. Well, guess what? Cash in your one guy tokens!
Vested in me!
Oh, lay off! We haven't started yet!
Come on! Who threw that? Who threw that stone? Come on!
It's kind of like Kenshi, but with 1,000 people. Oh, God. Okay, well, this is gonna be interesting. Start a new game.
Welcome, adventurer, to Mountain Blade Warband. Before beginning the game, you must create your character.
No, this is not that important. Everybody quiet down. Everybody quiet down, or I'm gonna put on the YouTuber voice. Do you want that this whole stream? I'll do it. Become an adventurer and ride to your destiny. All right, we got the noble houses of Game of Thrones. House Lannister, House Tyrell, House Stark, what is it called? The Bears. What are the Bears called? The Bears! Mormont, House Mormont, House Pig, House, Tully, America, House America, House B, House Checkers, House... Legendary. House Competition. House Bird. No, House, Targaryen. House Woodsman's. Oops. How did I just click? I don't know which one I clicked. Who did I pick? The Three Horsemen? I picked the Three Horsemen of the Apocalypse. We don't need famine. Who fucking cares? Why is it starting to look like Thanos and I didn't even do anything? Do I just love that movie so much that everybody is Thanos? Now it's Bruce Willis. No, fuck that. Fuck that. I'm changing this. Oh, God. Reload it! Reload it! How do I change weapon? Do I have another weapon? I can't reload. I gotta have to punch him. What? Where am I? How do I get out of here? So I do have to go to the map. But first, let me just swing my sword into this guy's neck. Wait, what? I'm not sure. Excuse me. What? I didn't do anything. What did I do? I didn't do anything. I'm all talk. I'm gonna put my fucking sword in this guy's neck. I'm sorry, what happened? I'm sorry, I'll leave. You set up camp, what do you want to do? Take an action. There we go. Select a book to retire from. I'm done. I killed a few bandits. I made 4 friends, that's enough. That's pretty realistic, though. Instead of reading the book, everybody does that. You know, I'm gonna start A Song of Ice and Fire, Book 1, A Game of Thrones. Yeah, I've heard so much about this series. You open up, you read 4 pages. Oh, okay, that was cool. I'll read that probably tomorrow night before I go to bed. And the book goes on your shelf for like 6 months. And then anybody that ever asks you, oh, hey, dude, I heard you were reading Game of Thrones. Yeah, dude, it's fucking crazy. It's really, really good. You know, I'm smart. I read. It's a great book so far. I'm like, it's really long, so it's taking me a while to get through, but gosh, man, is it cool. I like that. You know, I really like how it started. I was a big fan of how it started. I'd like to buy every man who comes in here tonight a jar of your best wine. Of course, my lord. I reckon 1,000 dinners would be enough. What should I tell the lads? Actually,
Oops, let me just put my hands in my pockets and open them up inside out like this and go, whoops-a-daisy.
I've been looking for you. Tell me where you keep your prisoners and I'll let you go.
Ha! I spread it only up pretty bad at that. Did you manage to help up?
No, but I brought steel.
Charge!
This is cool. Alright, I got rocks.
I will use conflicting fire!
That's not gonna work, is it?
Get him! Excellent work, man!
I'll spare you life, but in exchange, I want information. Either you or your mates kidnapped the brother of a prominent merchant in town. Tell me where you're hiding him, and give me your word that you'll stop troubling the people of these parts and you can go free.
Oh, did you like that, mate? That was a little, I played it on me flute.
Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Get him! Get him!
Okay, good work!
Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. Fall back! No, 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 don't go in the water! What are you, fucking lemmings? Get over here! I don't even like this game. I'm pretending to like it. Alright, let's go with 20 days, footman, and huntsman. I'm just kidding, I'm kidding. This game's very fun. I'm kidding, my god! What, I'm not allowed to have a little fun? I don't think German could be any worse at this game. Well, here's the thing. I put all my points into throwing rocks at people. So, if I was using the sword, this would probably go a lot differently, but I'm doing the throwing stuff. Why? Because like 201 guys in chat told me to do it.
By order of King Grava, Count Laraquin of the Kingdom of Rhodes has been indicted for treason. The Lord has been stripped of all his property today. He's not driven like his room.
What did it say?
Very well, I may or may not have an answer for you. About whom do you wish to hear?
Jarl. One of the Jarls. One of the many Jarls that you know a lot of people. You have too many friends. I have a letter for you. No, I don't. There's a guy that has the same name as you, but he has a D in his name instead. It's the wrong guy. Jarl Aiden. How many Jarls do you have in this town? Oh my god, he's all... That's not that far. Alright, if I go there and he leaves, I'm gonna be fucking mad. Alright, wait. You come across a battle between Jarl Eric's party and looters. Move in and help his party. You're helping the Jarl party against the looters. You have 64 troops. Holy shit. Just don't get yourself hurt. We're just here for moral support. How did you let this guy get by, everybody? Did that guy seriously get through? There's 60 fucking five of us. I can throw you and me. Are gonna be real close friends. I can throw, I can stab, and I'm slippery. You'll find me useful in a fight. Mm-hmm. That's good. So how about paying me a little something to seal off our agreement? A mere 200 would be enough. Please don't take this the wrong way, but I've had some bad luck with employers. You go fuck yourself, you're not getting $200. Yeah, I think, I don't know if a lot of you guys might not know, that, like, this is, does, from, okay, I don't know, I have no idea, but I'm getting two sides of a coin here. Half of you guys are saying that, holy shit, do not do what you're doing right now, this is a really bad, stupid idea, and the other half are going, like, get good Dark Souls, put it on hard. Hey, you know what I mean? I'm just gonna do, you know what, I'm gonna keep it the way it was here. I'm gonna put these up. Look, I understand, like, we have this conversation sometimes. If you have, like, 4,000 hours in Warband, that's great, and I'm sure you know everything. I'm sure you're very good at it. But I just walked in 3 hours ago. And this is the default. Got one. No, did I kill a farmer? I think I accidentally killed a farmer. Wait, why am I killing farmers? Wait, what? I'm gonna see! I couldn't mute it in time. All right. I'm looking for a murderer by the name of Albard Hothead. You fit the description. I don't understand, sir. I never killed anyone. I think you've got the wrong man. Then drop your sword. If you're innocent, you have nothing to fear. We'll go now and talk to your neighbors. If they verify your story, I'll go on my way.
I'm not going anywhere, friend. You're going to have to fight for your silver today.
You just dialed that up to 100 for no reason. I come not for money, but to execute the law. Die, dog. Hey, is that you? Yeah, it's me. No problem, just really, I need your head. Dead. It's too dark out. Since when did you guys fucking get your asses kicked? When did everybody lost? Everybody died. That was real quick. Okay. All my fucking points into throwing weapons. Now I'm understanding. I mean, we're talking about every single point. Every single point has gone into throwing weapons. Every single one. I can't win a tournament after increasing the difficulty using a fucking lance or a sword. I can't. Can I throw the lance through somebody's fucking brain matter? Collect taxes from Sargoth. Collect taxes. How does one collect taxes? Just walk up to people and say, "Give me money." It'll take 3 days. Start the collection. 113, 113, 184, 203, 203, 144, 85, 39, 77, 3, 200, 130, 11, 169. I'm gonna be fucking rich. Fuck the king. Fuck Sargoth. I'm gonna go over to the next town and be cool with them, and then we can go from there. Why would I return this money? This is free money. This is outrageous how much money this is. I have a choice now. You've collected 8,000 dinars in taxes from Sargoth. King Ragnar will be expecting you to take the money to him. Okay. So the general consensus is I'm never coming here ever again. Like, we're gone. I'm just gonna leave. That was a lot of fun. Thanks for the money. We're in. Go to the castle. Are you in here? No, you're never in here. You have like fucking fruit by the foot, chicken, apples, nerd's rope, whatever the hell that is. You're never here. He's always at war. He was in the town. What? I was just here. I was just here in his fucking bedroom.
Oh, look, there he is! Hey, oh, you've come in here fucking 40 times! Good to meet you! I'm the king! Enjoy my feast! Sorry, I was walking around in circles as a fucking Monopoly piece. Sorry about that. What do you need?
I've come to offer you my sword.
You're not known as a... You're now... Oh, you are known as a brave man.
Okay. I am ready, my lord.
Very well, you've given me your oath, Carton. May you upload it all as proper courage and devotion. Let it be known that from this day forward, you are my sworn man and vassal. I give you my protection and grant you the right to bear arms in my name.
Furthermore, I give you the thief of Ismirala with its rents and revenues. What the fuck? I just walked in here. I don't understand this. You're giving me all this land and all this money. I just had to fucking run behind you and find you. Let's see the kind of property I got. Right here, right? Thanks. Thanks, King.
I hereby give you a broken down piece of shit that has been looted and ruined.
I think it's time to fucking you slurp this guy. You know what I'm saying? I think it's time we fucking you slurp him. See, this is my house now. The poverty of this village is unbearable. Only a handful of people are strong enough to work in the fields, many of which are becoming overgrown with weeds. The rest are weak and malnourished or have already fled elsewhere. The draft animals have long since starved or eaten. Although a few carcasses still lie on the outskirts, their bones gnawed by wild... This is a slight, isn't it? Back in the day, if you got this kind of...
Yeah, I'm gonna give you this one. This village. It's a great one.
And you come here and it's all run down like this and all fucked up. He and he's laughing. I'm getting hazed right now. Let me go walk around and just see how they treat me. This is mine. I own this place. I could punch that guy if I want. About the task you asked before. Yes, you made any progress. Indeed, I brought you 4 packs of grain. My good lord! You saved us from hunger and desperation. We cannot thank you enough, but you'll always be in our prayers. The lord. That play is watch out for the axe!
You ever hear of that one? I bring grain, but I also have my fucking fucked up amusings!
Oh, that was so loud, I'm sorry. I forgot I turned up the volume. I'm sorry. I forgot that I turned myself up, and I freaked out halfway through that. Actually fucking scary. It was a fucking demon. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't know what that is. That's so... That is a cartoon donkey. Somebody animate that with me with like a big donkey face. How did I make that noise? I don't know. Let me try to make that noise again. No, I can't. No, what the f- Oh, I'm getting angry at this fuck you game. Unbelievable. I'm so tilted by this fucking game and tilted by my fucking character choices. This character's terrible. Why did I make this? What was the point in picking this character? This game is so hard. And why did I listen to everybody to put the difficulty up too? Why would I do that? The game is on default. Just play the game. I pressed G instead of X. Save it here. I'm gonna actually do this one more time. And then I'm gonna fucking throw up on the monitor. You just stole taxes. You don't need this money. No, but I need a goddamn useful character. Instead of this dickhead.
Jeremy, turn up the difficulty. Hey, you know that character that you made that sucks absolute asshole? Yeah, make it harder, too.
Ugh. Go back to default difficulty. Well, you understand, I can't do that now. Because, like, a shitload of people were screaming in my ear to turn it up to hard. Turn it up harder. If I go back, I already made the deal with the devil. I already signed the fucking contract. So, like, the 601 guys that are going to be mad if I go back to the default difficulty, we're not going to hear the end of it the whole night. I want to burn this fucking city down. How do I do that? How do I walk in and just like fucking slash at the king? I don't care. I'm going back to the other guy and give him the taxes. I'm gonna go throw a fucking rock to this king's window. Fuck his feast. Fuck your bullshit. Fuck your tournament. And fuck your like what level you are. Was that my guy? I throw is not the way to do it. I can't do throw anymore. I don't care what it is. I'll have to fucking get the points back some other way. What do you have? What do you got on you? Masterwork sword. Okay. Fucking goddammit.
throw rocks at people. Is that gonna be funny for 30 seconds? Let me just fuck up my game and then...
You chose this life. Yeah, and then I got bullied into making the game harder. So I chose the life of being an idiot and putting points into fucking throwing weapons and putting my skills into throwing weapons. And then I got, like, bullied into making the game harder. You understand how this is like... those two edges of that sword that we both grabbed on at the same time. Do we really need this many people for, like, six bandits?
There they are. They stole bread. Send the entire king's army after those motherfuckers.
Oh. I made $7 this week. $400 from rent? Okay, that's awesome. This game sucks. Okay, three. Movement orders. Stand ground. Don't fucking move. Those are the horses, right? No, those aren't the horses. Those are not the horses. What the hell? You said it was three! You said it was three! No, don't go in there! Horses, don't! Back! Retreat! You said it was three! They're all dead! What the fuck? He told me it was three. Three for horses. Just get off the horse. Fuck the horse. Get off. Who is this? Who are you? It's not three. I pressed three.
Recruit. Okay, I'm gonna get 150 fucking people. I could care less anymore.
What the fa- what do you mean bandits? What do you mean bandits? What are you talking about? This is my town! There's 20 mountain bandits! Oh my fucking god. Are you having trouble going across the bridge, you fucking dumb ants? What are you doing? Your village is under attack. What the fuck are you- what are you talking about? I was just there. The Count Regis of Kingdom Swati is laying waste to my town. No, everyone's gonna get stuck on the fucking bridge again. No. Wait. This is gonna be too messy. I don't even know what the fuck is happening right now. What? Did somebody help me? You can't fight more than one person in this game. Do something! Dude, you fucking idiot! All the horses are dead!
Let's just get two armies and like flush them down a toilet together. The game.
I could hear him sweating. Oh yeah, can you? I put my armpit up to the mic. You didn't hear shit.